From the Scripps Studios, this is 10 News.
Hello, I'm Jim Patton with this 10 News update. A train derails in National City, slamming into a building, taking out several trees. Luckily, no one was hurt. This happened at 5 this morning. Officials say around 9 train cars came off the tracks along Tidelands Avenue near Civic Center Drive. There was no cargo inside the cars at the time of the crash. Officials are still trying to figure out why the crash happened. Authorities closed streets in the area for the investigation. A closing argument set to begin this morning in the Eddie Gallagher case. The Navy SEAL chief is accused of several war crimes, including killing an ISIS prisoner. The last 2 weeks of testimony have seen several twists. The biggest, when a Navy SEAL medic testifying for the prosecution said it was he and not Chief Gallagher who caused the death of the ISIS prisoner by blocking the teen's breathing tube, describing it as a mercy killing. Gallagher is facing life in prison. Well, California's new gas tax hike takes effect today. Nearly 6 cent increase means California now has the highest gas tax in the country. The increase comes after the 12 cent increase we saw in late 2017. The tax is to pay for road projects in the state. Legislative vote passed the gas tax in 2017, and there was a strong effort to repeal it, which failed at the polls. Also taking effect today, the enforcement of Mayor Kevin Faulkner's new scooter regulations. The speed limit will drop from 15 to 8 miles per hour in certain areas. Scooters will also have designated parking areas in an effort to hopefully avoid accidents. Scooter companies will also have to pay the city for permits to operate near boardwalks. City says officers will be enforcing those regulations. Time now to get a check on the weather. Megan, how's it looking?
Well, we're starting off with some patchy clouds and low fog this morning. Those will clear out to sunny skies. And if you're headed out downtown, about 67 degrees this afternoon. And you're sticking around for the Padres game. They take on the Giants at 7:10, about 68 degrees. Temperatures in the low to mid 70s along our coastline, 80s and a few 90s inland. Escondido at 90 today, 80s and 70s in the mountains and 100s in the deserts. And temperatures continue to drop into the 4th of July. Jim.
Well, thank you so much. And the latest news, weather, and traffic, go to 10news.com and download our free 10 News app in your app store. For 10 News, I'm Jim Patton.